fools. Ignorant fools.
He's alive. Barely, but he's alive.
Truly? Lord Malgus has lost his edge.
Malgus?
Oh, yes. This is all his handiwork. I would never make such a mess of a library, even one belonging to a Jedi. Malgus usurped my entire operation. A veritable ballet of predatory evolution, discarded in favor of the bludgeoning fists of a toddler.
That's impossible. Malgus is dead. I was there.
Apparently, you should have been more thorough. Malgus is alive, here on this planet. Though operational might be more accurate. A machine with pieces of a desiccated Sith Lord bolted into it hardly deserves to be called alive. Life is far more variable, more adaptable, capable of true change, and thus true power. The Force is life, and only life can truly command its depth.
Will you shut up? Malgus or not, we have to get the old man back to the colony now.
It may not be safe to move him. We should find a way to bring Doc here.
You might be right, but plastic comms are still jammed.
You realize Malgus is on his way to burn your colony to the ground, yes? He could hardly say he finished my work if he leaves it standing. That would be the now.
30 seconds to objective, my lord.
Enemy fighters!
Rest assured, I brought tea.
You have great timing, General. We can't thank you enough.
I only wish we could have been here sooner.
Can you bring medics to our position? We have urgently wounded people here.
Right away. We'll evacuate everyone to the colony. Medical and support teams are landing as we snout.
I'll just be going then.
I don't remember saying you could leave.
Taking me prisoner will waste time and personnel that you'll need to treat the wounded, like your friend here. I'm sure I'm not worth the effort.
I think a prisoner like you could tell us a lot of interesting things about Malgus and the Empire's plans.
Oh, tiresome.
Thanks to the distress calls, we were able to sweep in and pick up all of the evacuation shuttles before the Empire could deploy by pickup teams of their own.
That's a huge relief. We can never thank you enough, General.
All too happy to help. All evacuees will be transported to safety in Republic space. I know of some settlements on Tanab that could put good farmers to use, if any are interested.
Are you going to keep enough troops here to fight off any Imperial reinforcements?
We'll establish a forward listening post here. Secure the colony perimeter. But I can't spare more than that. We're too close to Imperial lines to risk a full garrison. Speaking of farms, I have already forwarded your data to a friend of mine, an outstanding Shatej player from the Agriculture Administration. They tell me the information from your farms is likely to revolutionize our entire logistical structure. Countless millions may be fed thanks to your efforts.
I'm glad I could help.
Any chance your fighters got Malgus in the attack?
It's possible, but seems a bit too much to hope for. Darth Malgus back on the front lines. This is a dark day for the Republic. We caught him off guard this time. I doubt we'll be so lucky again.
I still don't see how it's possible. Malgus died. This has to be some kind of trick.
I didn't sense any deception in Melora, and a few of the imps we captured confirmed her story. However he managed it, Malgus is alive. Is he all right? Did he make it?
Nostral's wounds were severe. Cauterized perforation of the upper ventricle, ocular damage from oxygen exposure, catastrophic muscular and nerve damage to the left forearm. Fortunately, he received treatment from the most brilliant, skilled, and handsome doctor in the entire galaxy, so he's gonna pull through.
That's great to hear. Good work, Doc.
Anyone else need patching up? I'm on a roll.
Thank you, Doc. I mean it.
That's what I do.
The soldiers are still digging through some of the worst of the damage to the library.
Torrell, Reyna, and Z are still missing, and I can't sense them. That makes 15. I'll update again when we finish clearing the rubble.
The old man was right to bring us here. We needed this time to heal. And to remember what makes us Jedi. We've hidden long enough. The evil of the Sith doesn't stop just because we aren't there to oppose them. Quite the opposite. I'm no master, and I can't speak for the Order, but I can say this. The Republic needs the help of the Jedi. So let me be the first to volunteer.
I am deeply honored to accept. I'll have quarters prepared for any Jedi who wish to join you aboard my flagship.
We're already packed, and I think this will end up being a much more worthy destination. Commander, thank you. Without you, this would have been a much darker day for us all.
Let's stay in contact. I'd love to get to know you sometime when we aren't fighting for our lives.
I think I might like that too. May the Force be with you.
When the dawn came, the Zell awakened and saw the tongs upon the high place and were afraid. For the morning light caught the glint of helms and weapons and created phantom warriors made of dazzle and distance. But the cleverest of them were not deceived. The Empire thought they could make this a grand first strike in their renewed war against us. They hoped to destroy the Jedi. Destroy us with fear before we ever faced them in open battle. Thanks to you, they failed. Jedi are renewed allies of the Republic. Our people have seen that the Sith are vulnerable whenever we stand united. This war will be dark and brutal and vicious. But we will stand against that darkness together. Together, we will.
My friend, let me just say this. You have made it. This place, this planet, your own cantina, ships, a staff, a small army. We're a long way from Bug Town on Balmora. I'm proud of you.
You stuck with the Jedi. Helped all of those people on that colony for years. That was a very noble thing.
Well, this Jedi I knew once really helped me find my way in the galaxy. So, I figured I'd do my best to reciprocate. Hard to believe it's been so long. The colony was good for me. Good for everyone, really. The way things were going, the break was good. I stuck with Kira and Scourge through the war. Even for a while after, until Scourge went on the hunt. He's obsessed. Something to do with the Sith Emperor, but he wouldn't tell me more. Kira was spun up about it, too. We got separated on Bagheerin. I couldn't hook back up with them. I circled back to Tython and then fell into Nostral's little project.
Do you remember anything else? I can have people start searching for them right away.
Not really. Sorry. I know Scourge had a secret contact. Someone he knew from back when he was the Emperor's Wrath. I'll jot down everything I have for you. But hey, let's focus on the man of the hour. What do you think? You got any openings for an incredibly talented doctor?
Welcome to the Alliance, Doc.
I'll drink to that. Now then, what's the story with that cute Voss lady downstairs?